'Twas a few nights before Christmas, when two sneaky dogs were sleeping. Oh wait, they've gotten up and started creeping. In the lounge, they find a child's school supplies. They start to make a car till sunrise. The child is mad. "You can't go to school without supplies," says his dad. On Christmas Day, he looked under the tree. "Oh look, our cards, the dogs bark with glee.